A friend that is not like you. A friend that is different than you are. A friend that is not the same color as you, not the same culture as you, not the same religion as you, not the same sexuality as you. Because that friend has this amazing way of holding up a mirror to you to show you your flaws and your prejudice. And they can just maybe show you how wide the world actually is and how beautiful it is. And I think that that is what we need. So, who do you call?